Do not be afraid of failing. You cannot be afraid of failing. Most people view failure as flaws. Successful people view their failures as lessons. They could be their greatest teachers, as long as you choose for them to be teachers. Failure is just another way of the universe saying, try again. Here's the thing that you have to realize. On your road to success, you're going to fail over and over again. Thomas Edison, who created the light bulb, failed 10,000 times at creating the light bulb. And what he's famous for saying is that he didn't fail 10,000 times at creating the light bulb. He just found 10,000 ways not to create a light bulb. The creator of Honda, when he was 27 years old, said that success is 99% failure. You only see that 1% of success. So the most successful people that you know are also the people who have failed more than anybody else that you know. So just remember this, your failures are not flaws. Your failures are your greatest lessons if you allow them to be. If you want to be successful, you're going to fail over and over again. But use those failures as teachers, as lessons, and eventually you will get to success.
I wanted to tell you about a contest for 3 months of free coaching with me. It's 40 hours of life lessons, motivation, productivity tools. So click the link that's either above or below, and good luck.